somebody in the house that really came to lift up the name of the Lord. Why don't you lift your hands and say, God, fill me with your glory. Fill me with your presence. We need glory. Never before. Can't make it without your glory. Can't teach without your glory. Without your glory, if that's you, and you know you need the glory.